Hall, in collaboration with Pushkin Society in America, would have been incomplete without Pushkin poetry and music of Russian classical composers. Я помню чудное мгновение. I recall our wondrous meeting, a beautiful Russian poem that conveys Pushkin's encounter and infatuation with a woman named Anna Kern. Years later, Mikhail Glinka wrote music to this poem, dedicating it in turn to his beloved, Екатерина, Anna Kern's daughter.
Thank you.